told you that in your family there is an idol and it's not possible for people in the family to marry. So don't worry yourself about marriage. You can have children, but you cannot have a wife or a husband. When they told you that you have seen some people in the family experiencing similar things, you have believed, and within you, you have purposed in your heart. In our family, there's nothing like marriage. So right. Even if this marriage gets divorced, at least it's normal. It is not normal. If you know more about Jesus, the way you think will change. If that problem has a beginning, it is definitely going to have an end too. So search for what will end it. And the end to that challenge is Jesus Christ.